Hey y'all, old Mike here, Derby's Firewood. Thank y'all for coming back. And for those who are new, like, subscribe, leave a comment. You know, all the stuff that we all us YouTuber wannabes say. Anyhow, we are down here in the wood yard today. We have got a bunch of rain. Last week, I think it rained 6 days straight, something like that. And it rained yesterday. Well, actually, yeah, I think it's 6 days. And the forecast is not calling for rain today. So hopefully it doesn't let everything dry out. What I'm gonna do today down here, I'm gonna get some wood ready for when it, probably tomorrow. I'm gonna go ahead and get it bucked up, cut into rounds so I can get some splitting done tomorrow. Got big plans today. My daughter's birthday is this week, so we got a lot of stuff we got to do. It's our birthday, so anyhow, we're gonna get this wood taken care of. I'm gonna take y'all around here to where I got my logs at, and my bucking station over here, and y'all come along, shoot. We'll have a little bit of wood yard fun. Yep, I'm gonna get this thing filled up with some gas and oil. Get to work. I ain't gonna do a whole lot today. Just a little bit of stuff. One thing about this can is you be sure to grab that when you pull it out of there. If not, that thing sometimes won't go all the way back, and it'll get gas everywhere. Let's see if I can open this up without having to cheat. to choke all the way out, huh? Now, I cut them about 10 foot, a little bit easier to handle. I'm gonna go get the tractor. I'm gonna take two of them over, two of these logs here, and then I'm gonna take and buck them into 16 inch rounds. And then once I get these out of the way, I'm gonna take and cut that one, that red oak, and finish that basket of red oak I got over there. It's playing anyways. Forks on and put some glitter in. Got them cut up. So I'll be ready for tomorrow. That's the plan. I gotta let it dry out down here. It's like a daggum swamp. So we'll definitely get that going tomorrow. Get that all split up and shoot, man. Get this wood stacked up. We got to finish filling that tote up. And I got these other two here. I got more over there. I seen a lot of folks like hardworking man and stuff. And I think Mike Morgan and all them talking about cutting the totes, how to cut them, where you could dump them, or, you know, experimenting. I'm just kind of wondering. I got several of these already cut out. Got the whole front cut out of them. But I'm wondering, taking, cut it here. Back this out a little bit. Cut it here, down to about here. Maybe about two or three from the bottom, and leave it solid across there. And that'll really open up this whole front, and it should still give it some rigidity, I think. I'm gonna cut one, show it to y'all, see what y'all think about that. I think it may work. I tell you what, these IBC totes are really handy for if you got, you know, well, I'll put light scraps from the splitter in there and I'll burn them in my wash tub when they ain't wet. You know, we got 6 days of rain, so thankful for it, because when summer gets here, we'd be wanting it again. But anyhow, we're going to split this up tomorrow. I got some other stuff I have to do today. And heck, please like and subscribe. Maybe leave a comment, share it. We'll see y'all next time.